ndagushimiye kandi ngo hayikaze gukurikira ibiganiro byacu kuri Randa TV. Iyi ni wa mwanya tubageze amakuru yagiye agarukwa mu bitangazamakuru n'ibinyamakuru bitandukanye kuri wa kane tariki ya 18 Gicurasi 2023. Ni amakuru agiye kwibanda kuri izi ngingo zikurikira. Uburundi bwatatse ko abanyarwanda bajya gucukura amabuye y'agaciro mu gihugu cyabo. Umwarimu aravugwa mu rupfu rw'umupolisi wiciye Rusizi. Abakoresha perimi z'indyogo bagiye guhigishwa uruhindu. Mu karere ka Ruhango, umukozi wo mu rugo cyakwa kwicanyira buja yafashwe. Amerika yongeye kwikoma ingabo z'u Rwanda ngo ziri muri Kongo. Muri Repubulika ya Demokarasi ya Kongo, abantu 358 bishwe mu kwezi kumwe. Reka ya makuru tuyahere kuri iyi nkuru ivuga ko Burundi bwatatse ko abanyarwanda bajya gucukura amabuye y'agaciro mu gihugu cyabo. Guverineri w'intara ya Kayanza mu Burundi, Koloneli Remi Cishahayo, aherutse gukorera uruzinduko mu gace kitwa Kabararo, ahari umugezi wa muremure ugabanya Burundi n'u Rwanda, asaba abaturage kuba maso bakajya bacunga umuntu wese ujya kubiba amabuye y'agaciro by'umwihariko mu gihe aturutse mu Rwanda. Muremure ni umugezi ugabanya intara y'Amajyepfo mu karere ka Nyaruguru ndetse n'intara ya Kayanza mu Burundi. Uruzinduko Koloneli Cishahayo yahagiriye rwari rugamije kugenzura uburyo amabuye y'agaciro acukurwa ndetse no kureba aho abantu bo mu Rwanda bacukuye amabuye mu minsi ishize. Urwo rugendo yarukoze ari kumwe n'inzego z'umutekano zirimo polisi n'igisirikare, arangije agirana ikiganiro n'abaturage bo muri ako gace, ababwira ko bagomba kuba maso ntihagire umuntu ujyayo gucukura amabuye. Muri ako gace bivugwa ko hari amabuye y'agaciro yakoruta. Ku ruhande rw'u Rwanda muri ako gace nta bucukuzi bwemewe n'amategeko buhakorerwa, kuko n'umuntu wari urahawe uruhushya ngo acukure rwarangiye muri 2019 kuva icyo gihe ibyo bikorwa byarahagaze. Ni ahantu hagati y'imisozi ndetse mu nkengero zayo mu Burundi haracyakorerwa ibikorwa by'ubucukuzi, gusa si hafi y'u Rwanda, muri make si hafi y'aho havugwa. Aho havuga ko abanyarwanda bajya kwiba amabuye, abarundi bahacukuraga amabuye mu buryo bwemewe n'amategeko nabo bamaze amezi atandatu bahagaritse ibikorwa byabo. Umwe mu bantu bazi neza ko gaciye yabwiye igihe dukesha iyi nkuru ati "Ni ahantu hari akagezi gato wadahisha amazi basi. Si umugezi ufatika, bivugwa ko mu mucanga waho habamo koruta. Imisozi yo hakurya i Burundi ho baracukura." Ubuyobozi bw'intara y'Amajyepfo busobanura ko abantu bakora ubucukuzi bw'amabuye y'agaciro muri uyu mugezi ari ababa bagiye mu bikorwa binyuranyije n'amategeko. Guverineri Kayitesi Alice yavuze ko ku ruhande rw'u Rwanda hari inkeragutabara zishinzwe gukumira ko hari abantu bambuka bajya mu bikorwa by'ubucukuzi butemewe, ndetse ko no ku ruhande rw'u Burundi haba hari abashinzwe umutekano. Yanavuze kandi ko abaturage bafatiwe muri ubwo bucukuzi butemewe bakurikiranwa, ndetse ko n'ubu hari abari imbere y'inzego z'ubutabera. Amakuru iki kinyamakuru igihe gifite ni uko hari ubushakashatsi bugamije kureba niba hari amabuye y'agaciro ari mu karere ka Nyaruguru ku buryo yacukurwa mu buryo bwemewe n'amategeko. Mu yandi makuru, umwarimu aravugwa mu rupfu rw'umupolisi wiciwe Rusizi. Urwego rw'igihugu rw'ubugenzacyaha RIB rwatangarije ikinyamakuru Umuseke ko rufunze abantu batatu barimo umwarimu wo mu mashuri yisumbuye bakekwa ko kwica PC Sibomana Simeo wakoreraga i Rusizi. Tariki ya 12 Gicurasi 2023 nibwo hamenyekanye inkuru y'umurambo w'umupolisi wasanzwe ku muhanda mu kagari ka Karenge mu murenge wa Rwimbogo ni mu karere ka Rusizi. Kuri uyu wa kane, umuvugizi w'urwego rw'ubugenzacyaha RIB Dr Murangira Bitier yabwiye Primo Media Rwanda dukesha iyi nkuru ko ku bufatanye hagati ya polisi y'igihugu ndetse na RIB hafashwe Nkeje Uwimye Desire, Iradukunda Pacifique ndetse na Ndayisaba Joye. Barakekwa ko kwica PC Sibomana Simeo, umupolisi wakoreraga kuri sitasiyo ya polisi ya Rusizi. Dr Murangira yavuze ko uyu mupolisi Sibomana Simeo yishwe biturutse ku rugomo rushingiye ku businzi. Yagize ati:
"Ku bufatanye bwa RIB na polisi y'igihugu hafashwe Nkeje Uwimye Desire, Iradukunda Pacifique na Ndayisaba Joye bakekaho kwica PC Sibomana Simeo, umupolisi wakoreraga kuri sitasiyo ya polisi ya Rusizi kubera urugomo rushingiye ku businzi. Abafashwe bafungiye kuri sitasiyo ya RIB ya Remera mu gihe dosiye yabo iri gukorwa kugira ngo ishyikirizwe ubushinjacyaha. Ubutumwa RIB itanga, RIB iributsa buri wese ko kuvutsa umuntu ubuzima ari icyaha cy'ubugome kandi gihanwa n'amategeko ahana ibyaha mu Rwanda, ko uzabikora wese azahanwa hakurikijwe amategeko y'u Rwanda. Murakoze."
Amakuru yizeye ni uko uyu Iradukunda Pacifique asanzwe ari umwarimu kuri Ecole Secondaire Gishoma riherereye mu murenge wa Rwimbogo, ubusanzwe akaba avuka mu Gafunzo. Abakoresha perimi z'indyogo bagiye guhigishwa uruhindu. Polisi y'igihugu yatangaje ko igiye gukora umukwabu ku bantu bakoresha uruhushya rwo gutwara ibinyabiziga rwo mu mahanga ariko rw'impimbano. Ibi byatangajwe kuri uyu wa kane tariki 18 Gicurasi 2023 mu gikorwa polisi yarimo kigamije kwigisha abantu kwitwararika mu muhanda hagamijwe kunoza umutekano wo mu muhanda. Umuvugizi wa polisi y'igihugu CP John Bosco Kabera yavuze ko mu rwego rwo kugira inama abantu gukoresha uruhushya rwo gutwara ibinyabiziga, polisi igiye gukora umukwabo ku bantu bafite uruhushya mpimbano rwo mu muhanda. CP Kabere yagize ati "Umuntu tuzadufata uruhushya rwe tuzajya turujyana hariya nidusanga atari umwimerere akurikiranwa." Yakomeje agira ati "Abantu bafite impushya zo hanze, icya mbere tubagira inama yo kuza bakazihinduza aho bakwiye kuba babikorera. Ariko nanaruzana tukarukeka, tuzarujyana kurusuzumisha. Niturusuzumisha tugasanga yari ari guhinduza uruhushya yacuze, tuzarufata nk'urudafite agaciro, azaregwa impapuro mpimbano, azabikurikiranwaho." Guhindurirwa uruhushya ugahabwa urwo mu Rwanda, polisi ivuga ko wandikira umuyobozi w'ishami rya polisi rishinzwe gukoresha ibizamini ndetse no gutanga impushya usaba guhindurirwa uruhushya rwo gutwara ibinyabiziga. Ibaruwa yo gusaba guhindurirwa permis iherekezwa n'ibyerekana ko wabaye muri icyo gihugu ukabyohereza kuri email. Ingingo ya 276 yo mu itegeko riteganya ibyaha ivuga ko umuntu wese kubw'uburiganya wandikisha ibintu bidahuye n'ukuri cyangwa ukora imenyekanisha ritari ryo afatwa nk'uwakoze icyaha cyo gukora ibihimbano. Iyo bihamijwe n'urukiko ahanishwa igifungo kitari munsi y'imyaka 5 ariko kitarengeje imyaka 7 n'ihazabu y'amafaranga y'u Rwanda atari munsi ya miliyoni 3 ariko atarenga miliyoni 5 cyangwa kimwe muri ibyo bihano. Polisi igira inama abanyarwanda gukoresha impushya zemewe n'amategeko n'abafite inyamahanga bakagirwa inama yo kuzihinduza. Tunyarukiye mu karere ka Ruhango, wa musore ukekwaho kwicanyira buja yatawe muri yombi. Inzego z'ubugenzacyaha zataye muri yombi umusore wiyita Dusabimana Emmanuel ariko witwa Nizeyimana kuko ariryo zina riri mu irangamimerere. Ukekwaho kwicanyira buja witwa Mukarugomwa Josephine w'imyaka 75 yakoreraga mu karere ka Ruhango agahita atoroka. Uyu wiyitaga Dusabimana Emmanuel wakoraga akazi ko mu rugo yafatiwe ahitwa mu cyakabiri mu murenge wa Nyamabuye ni mu karere ka Muhanga. Ubu bwicanyi bwabaye tariki ya 7/7/2023 icyo gihe uyu Dusabimana Emmanuel yahise atoroka. Abaganiriye n'ikinyamakuru Primo.rw rw'abo mu karere ka Ruhango bavuze ko aya makuru yitabwa muri yombi ry'uyu musore ariyo koko. Hari uwagize ati "Nibyo koko uriya musore yatawe muri yombi. Yafatiwe mu murenge wa Nyamabuye ni mu karere ka Muhanga ahitwa mu cyakabiri." Yakomeje avuga ko uyu musore w'imyaka 17 ukekwaho kwica uyu mukecuru basanze mu irangamimerere yitwa Nizeyimana, mu gihe aho yakoreraga yari yarababwiye ko yitwa Dusabimana Emmanuel. Hari amakuru avuga kandi ko hari abandi bagabo bahise bafatwa mu gihe Mukarugomwa Josephine yari amaze kwica. Ubwo uyu musore wiyitaga Dusabimana yafatwaga, yavuze ko hari abandi bafatanyije ndetse ko bishe Mukarugomwa bamunize basiga bamukubise inyundo mu mutwe. Uyu musore afungiye kuri sitasiyo ya RIB ya Kabagara mu karere ka Kamonyi ni mu gihe hakiri gukorwa dosiye ngo ishyikirizwe ubushinjacyaha. Amerika yongeye kwikoma ingabo z'u Rwanda ngo ziri muri Congo. Binyuze kuri ambasaderi wa Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika muri Repubulika ya Demokarasi ya Congo, Lisita Amlin, icyo gihugu cy'igihangange cyongeye kwikoma mu Rwanda, rusabwa gukura ingabo zarwo ngo zidurumbanye umutekano muri Congo. Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika ivuga ko ifite ibimenyetso byerekana ko u Rwanda aruha inkunga umutwe wa M23 ukomeje kujujubya guverinoma ya Congo. Ubwo ku wa 16/2023 ambasaderi Lisita yakirwaga na Minisitiri w'Ingabo za Repubulika ya Demokarasi ya Congo Jean-Pierre Bemba, yahamije ko u Rwanda ngo rufite ingabo muri Congo, asaba ko zavanwa kuri ubwo butaka nta yandi mananiza. Ambasaderi Lisita nta guca ku ruhande, yavuze ko ingabo z'u Rwanda zigomba gusubira iwabo ndetse n'umutwe wa M23 ugahagarika imirwano mu buryo bwihuse. Yagize ati "Turasaba abafatanyabikorwa bose kubahiriza gahunda. Ingabo z'u Rwanda zigomba kuva mu gihugu kandi M23 igasubira inyuma nk'uko byagaragajwe n'amasezerano ya Rwanda." Yongeyeho ko mu byo yaganiriye na Jean-Pierre Bemba harimo gushimangira ubutumwa bw'igihugu cye ku bijyanye n'amasezerano yo kugarura amahoro mu burasirazuba bwa Repubulika ya Demokarasi ya Congo. Yagize ati "Nashimangiye ubutumwa bw'igihugu cyanjye. Ni n'ingenzi kubaha amasezerano ya Rwanda na Nairobi. Ibi nibyo dushaka." Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika muri Mutarama 2023 nabwo zashinje u Rwanda kohereza ingabo muri Congo, icyo gihe nabwo zasabwe kuva ku butaka bw'abandi. Leta y'u Rwanda yagiye ihakana gufasha M23, uyu mutwe nawo uvuga ko nta bufasha uhabwa n'u Rwanda. U Rwanda ruvuga ko igihe cyose ikibazo cya FDL ari korana bya hafi n'igisirikare cya Repubulika ya Demokarasi ya Congo kidafashwe nk'igikomeye ngo gikemuke, umutekano mu karere k'ibiyaga bigari utazagerwaho. Umubano w'u Rwanda na Repubulika ya Demokarasi ya Congo warazambye kuva umutwe wa M23 wongeye kugarukana imbaraga nyuma y'igihe abawugize barahungiye mu Rwanda no muri Uganda. Reka aya makuru tuyasoreza muri iki gihugu cya Congo, aho abantu 358 bishwe mu kwezi kumwe. Ishami ry'umuryango w'abibumbye ryita ku burenganzira bwa muntu muri Repubulika ya Demokarasi ya Congo riherutse gukora igenzura ryagaragaje ko mu kwezi kumwe gusa muri iki gihugu hagaragaye ibikorwa 500 bihonyora uburenganzira bwa muntu, byiciyemo abagera kuri 358 abandi bakorerwa ihohoterwa riteye ubwoba. Ni igenzura ryakozwe mu kwezi kwa Werurwe gusa, aho muri aba 358 barimo abagore 98 n'abana 32, abagore bagera kuri 68 bakaba barafashwe ku ngufu. Ibi bikorwa bigayitse bikorerwa muri Repubulika ya Demokarasi ya Kongo, 85% byakorewe mu ntara z'Iburasirazuba, cyane cyane muri Kivu ya Ruguru ndetse na Ituri, ahishwa abantu 353 muri uko kwezi kwa gatatu gusa, akaba ari agace gaherutse gushyirwa mu butegetsi bwa gisirikare. Igenzura ryo muryango kandi ryanagaragaje ko mu kwezi kwa Gashyantare uyu mwaka, muri kari agace ahishwa abantu 276. Nubwo Roni garagaza raporo iteye itya, inzobere kuri Repubulika ya Demokarasi ya Kongo zivuga ko ibiro by'uyu muryango bitanga ishusho ntoya y'ibikorwa bibi bikorerwa kuri ubu butaka bw'iki gihugu. Muri iyi raporo kandi, ibiro bya Roni bigaragaza ko 32% y'ibi bikorwa bihonyora uburenganzira bwa muntu byakozwe n'abakozi b'inzego za Leta, nk'abasirikare n'abapolisi, mu gihe imitwe yitwaje intwaro yakoze 68%. Muri werurwa abantu 2023 barashimuswe, muri bo harimo abagore 36 n'abana 40, bikozwe ahanini n'imitwe yitwaje intwaro, nk'uko ibi biro bibitangaza. Gushimuta abantu byiganje cyane muri Kivu ya Ruguru, Ituri n'intara ya Kivu y'Epfo. Umutwe wa Kodeko muri Ituri ni wo washimusa abantu benshi, kuko abarurwa bagera kuri 93, ADF nayo muri iyo ntara yashimusa abantu 45. Shuti bakunzi ba Randa TV, naha dusoreje amakuru twari twabateguriye kuri uyu munsi, tubibutsa kudushyigikira no gukomeza kureba ibiganiro tubagezaho.